How to show windows stacked or side by side from a grouped taskbar button in Windows 7 and Windows 8. Here's how. 1. Press and hold the Shift key. Right-click on the grouped button icon on the taskbar that you want to open all windows from all at once. Release the Shift key and click on either Show Windows Stacked or Show Windows Side by Side. That's it.